Hey guys, I wanna show you this cool pixel art program I found this morning. It's called AsusSprite. This program lets you make easy pixel art and pixel art animations. It's becoming so popular, some people speculate this is the program Toby Fox used to make Undertale. It's very obvious in games like Hyper Light Drifter and The Binding of Isaac. I don't know why, but a lot of these pixel art games come from Game Maker Studio. Despite not being the easiest program ever, since you have to code most things by hand, you would think that drag and drop software would produce more and better games. You can make pixel art in Photoshop and other free graphic programs, but AsusSprite is a dedicated software exclusively for creating pixel art. It has the same shortcuts like Adobe Photoshop. For example, B is your brush. E is the eraser. G is your fill bucket tool. Now, you can download this for free. The only downside is that the free version doesn't let you save. To save the image on the thumbnail for this video, I simply took a screenshot and pasted it into Photoshop. The full version isn't that expensive, it's around $15. Which isn't much if you compare it to software packages like Adobe Photoshop. Okay, here is my pixel art in Adobe Photoshop. I'm going to make the thumbnail for this video in this video. The irony. Okay, now it just needs some text. I'm going to save this. I'm going to upload this to LE YouTube in a few seconds. Subscribe. Don't forget to hit that bell. Yes, that stupid bell next to the subscribe button. It turns notifications on. Okay, click that bell and like this video. Share this video and I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.